I think it's a rare look behind the curtains of a world we think we know everything about, the football world, but there is a lot of dark corners that is yet to be unveiled, and that's what I've been focusing on in this movie. It's really a film, a kind of rollercoaster ride into the modern day professional football world, seen through the eyes of a 16-year-old super talent who is sold to the Italian top club Inter Milan. I mean, it was hugely inspiring to read the book Martin wrote, but also, of course, to have his story, you know, and have him as a human being to give me the insight, you know, behind the curtains. But at the same time, of course, it's also a feature film, so obviously there are fictional parts as well within the story, but it was always very important for me to stay very true to the essentials of Martin's story. I must say that Inter Milan has been quite polite during the whole process. I mean, they totally acknowledge that this happened, and I think they are keen to show Martin that they kind of support him, even though they haven't been that involved in making the movie. But of course I felt the kind of, maybe it's a hard word to say, resistance, but I can feel that it's not entirely a film that the big football clubs in general, I'm not only speaking about Inter Milan, I'm talking about football in general, I think it's a slightly dangerous film for the business of football, and for me that was important to also make that difference, that, you know, it's a film that kind of is made from a position where, from someone who loves football, but I'm able to have a critical eye on the business of football, which I think is in many ways an entirely different thing.
Can you talk particularly about finding someone to portray Martin on screen?
Yeah, that was of course something I was nervous about, because I needed to find an actor who could look like he was 16 years older but still had to carry the whole movie on his shoulders. And then I met with Erik, who had done a couple of roles before, but he was not a big name or so. And he had this kind of combination of brutality and fragility which I was looking for, and then I just had to put him in training for more than a year in order to build a body that looks like a footballer. So he did a tremendous job, both physically, mentally and artistically. It was quite important for me to make sure that this movie works just as well for someone who doesn't even know who Lionel Messi is, as it needed to be a film that works also for the absolute hardcore fans, which I include myself in that category. So, I mean, I think it's all about making those particular layers where it's a human story, but it's in a very specific world, the world of football.